couple of games or so, we'll pick up his usual injury, probably around January, February time, and then he'll be out for the season. It's a bit annoying. Cavallone will score.